2017, Edo State government keyed into the contributory pension scheme. The scheme allows next of kin of employees collect 300% of salary as death benefit on behalf of their deceased family members. In two previous batches, checks worth 28 million naira were presented. Presenting the checks to the eight benefiting families, acting governor assured that government will continue to pay its contributions of pension and monitor funds administrators to ensure that employees are not shortcharged.
While we sympathize with the families of the deceased, it is gratifying to observe that the state government is religiously implementing the provision of the law by obtaining a group life insurance policy to make payment possible.
Mr. Chris Ade, on behalf of the benefiting families, thanked the state government for the prompt payments.
This is the first time something like this happens within 6 months. We get the reward. We are grateful.
A minute's silence was observed in honor of the deceased. In Benin, Elizabeth Owotoma, NTA News.